How did El Salvador get its name? El Salvador simply means the savior in Spanish, in ode to one Jesus Christ. It was originally named San Salvador, meaning the holy savior, by conquistador Pedro de Alvarado, who was fairly religious to say the least. The full name was changed to Provincia del Nuestro Señor Jesus Cristo, El Salvador del Mundo, meaning province of our Lord Jesus Christ, the savior of the world, which thankfully was shortened to just El Salvador.